Moral hazard is the term economists use for a situation that reduces the incentive to avoid bad economic behavior. Say if you have an insurance policy for $1 million on a house that's now worth about $150,000, and you're behind on the mortgage payments anyway, well then you may be less careful when lighting your gas grill. In fact, you may drag your gas grill right into the middle of the living room and light it there, adding some gasoline just in case it doesn't catch.